Rachel, what are we doing?
Skydiving.
Cool, man. What made you want to come out here and do that?
My friend Kat's birthday went to go get pizza.
Oh, he went to go get pizza?
Yeah.
Hope he brought me some.
Yeah, but we'll
So we're going to go up about 13,000, 14,000 feet, jump out of an airplane.
Yeah.
About a mile and a half free fall and about a 5-minute canopy ride. Sound fun?
Sounds like fun.
Sweet. You're going to jump with this guy sitting on the bench?
I am still. Come
on. Well, you get what you pay for. Hey, you ready?
Yes, I am.
You're going to like this. It's really crazy. We got a long way to go.
I'm tired already.
You're tired already? You want out now? Or would you rather go on up and get a parachute on your back? Phil's not going yet. You're gonna wait for Phil? Smart move. Alright girl, you ready to go? You ready to go skydive? How about you, Phil? We have some fun? Alright.
Carrying a cross, it doesn't remind me of anything.
girl. What'd you think of that?
Woohoo! That was awesome.
Is that not the coolest thing you've ever done in your life?
That was.
What was your favorite part? What was your favorite part?
We fall, and he took me on a little spin. I got dizzy a little bit.
Oh, a little bit, huh? Hey, you did great. Like, thanks for coming out.
Well, thank you. Thanks, Phil.
Scott out of Houston.